chapter on odd numbers when rinsing the nose and cleaning oneself with pebbles, istijmar. It was narrated from Abu Huraira that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "When any one of you cleans himself with pebbles, let him use an odd number. And when any one of you performs wudu, let him put water in his nostrils, then let him blow it out." It was narrated that Hammam bin Munabbih said, "This is what Abu Huraira told us, from Muhammad, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him." Then he mentioned a number of ahadith, including the following. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "When one of you performs wudu, let him put water in his nostrils, then blow it out." It was narrated from Abu Huraira that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "Whoever performs wudu, let him rinse out his nose, and whoever cleans himself with pebbles, let him use an odd number." It was narrated from Ibn Shihab that Abu Idris al-Khawlani said that he heard Abu Huraira and Abu Sa'id al-Khudri say, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said," narrating something similar to Hadith number 562. It was narrated from Abu Huraira that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "When one of you awakens from sleep, let him rinse his nose 3 times, for the shaitan spends the night on his nose." Jabir bin Abdullah said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, when one of you cleans himself with pebbles, let him use an odd number."